It helps immensely because you can relate to this futuristic world in some way. Some way it feels and seems like it's really possible that we are moving towards this direction and this is what our world actually will look like. And when you believe it yourself, then you believe yourself in the world and you believe what you're doing and you believe that you need to, you know, meet the requirements that you need to meet within the script, and it becomes alive for you. So knowing what the world will look like and having some of the practical sets that Len really did build for us, which were incredible, made all the difference in the world in the believability for me as a you know, as an actor, and I'm sure for the rest of the cast. Melina is a woman that has a history with Quaid, with Colin's character. And he can't remember. And she can only remember and is trying desperately to get him to understand and to remember even the slightest bit. And so this is the story that unfolds between these two people as they go on their journey, as he's trying to stay alive, as everyone in this world seemingly is trying to kill him.